The Greek singer Demis Roussos has died at the age of 68. Demis Roussos sold more than 60 million albums worldwide and was known for solo hits in the 1970s and 80s, including Forever and Ever and Quand Je T'aime. He died in hospital in Athens.